Hey, it's Commander Clyde once again, and we are back into some ranked duel. And today we got Ymir against Habwa. Not the greatest matchup, but we can make it work. We get this, and... be good here. I mean, I hate to get an Aegis, just for an ultimate. I'm gonna go the aggressive start. Back up. Okay. Here we go. The aggressive start, I feel, is necessary here. Could have gotten Wrath, but like, we gotta pressure this guy really hard. Because it's a Habwa. And we're Ymir. So, you know, how it is. I wonder if I could just fight him right now. So if I freeze him, it's 10% DR. I might just be able to kill him. Actually, he did half his health. So that was a good decision. Probably could have thrown that a little better. Why would he walk up there? He's gonna get himself killed doing that. That'll be back up pretty quick, so. Holding it so I can blink, so I can breathe. That's disappointing. If I'd hit that, he was dead. Probably have to give up red control. Possibly. And we got it. And good damage, nice. My blink's coming back up. If he walks up into wave, I can maybe do something. No, he's backing. Okay, never mind. And we will also back. So I can get full boots now. Blink is back up, although I don't know that we have the damage for a kill. I think he's at his blue right now, so we can just clear this and go over to ours. Yep, okay. Famous frame skipping. Alright, there we go. So we got a slight lead on him right now. So you have a decent gold lead for this point in time. First blood! Get wrecked. Why didn't he? I don't know. His only real option there was to turn around and ult away. But he didn't. For whatever reason. That was terrible. That wall sucked. He's gonna back again. You can't take that damage, dude. Archer's killing, kill him! Oh, crap! They didn't. Oh, dude. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is baiting ourselves. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna just let myself down here. Get another red buff though. And we are still ahead of him. Could get that down quick enough. Ooh, you missed that. I kinda have to wait for the balloon. What? How do you move backwards that fast? What? Okay.
Waters rise.
I'm gonna need some cooldown. I'm gonna have to get Genji's. Probably. Are you serious, minion? Okay, do that and start our bulwark. I ought to be able to walk back to the buff in time.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Got our freeze at max rank now, so it's good. Hard for us to kill him. I like double stuns. Help us with the Bull Demon King later. We may not really need the wrath, but the extra stun is nice because I can confirm my two when I don't have my freeze up. Okay, no, I can't because the stun doesn't last very long.
Let the waters rise.
Back up. Yeah. I don't think I'm dead. Dude, he's so hard to kill. Maybe when we get the bulwark done, it's gonna be a little better.
Shop is expensive. Want to smash it?
Need to start on my obsidian shard. And then after that, we can go poly and finish up with a rod. Don't think I need double defense. I hate doing that anyway. Ooh. Ooh. Living. He got an Aegis against me. Now you're dead. Because you walked into a bottleneck. Have no objective push. Better for me to just get buffs right now. Okay, obsidian shard. So we can just buy the full thing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Still hit you. He's getting bulwark too, which sucks for us. Yeah, keep those fat autos. Dude. Oh, he's backing? Come on. It's so annoying. I don't know if I can get this buff. Bye. Here, we got the buff. Good. Ooh. Trying to do that. Not give him ult opportunity. Oh, hey, that's a wall. Too good. Nice. Start on the poly. Maybe could have taken it. No, I don't want to overstay.
Kind of small.
Okay, I need 700 gold. Thereabouts. We got it down. Nice. He stood in range of that. Nice. Okay, we got blink, so, you know, I full combo him. Well, I can kill the wave with that at least. It's not a terrible loss, we got his bowler. And I'm still, like, at full health, so. Oh! I didn't get it under him, dang it. It's hard to do sometimes. Now we can get Polly. And we're in really good shape. Here. We got a lot of damage. He's getting a Soul Reaver, it looks like. That is the correct item for him to be getting in this matchup. Yeah, you get. Oh! This Polly, though, that's gonna hurt a lot for him. I can get this tower.
No! No! No!
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Nice. He beats late. Ooh, Phoenix. Phoenix. Come on. Let's go. I can get this. No, we can't. Ugh. Dude, we got it so low. Okay, I can back here. I don't think I can get a full rod off of this quite yet. But we are almost there.
It's kind of small.
This is good. He's gonna do his blue probably right now. If he goes to the Bull Demon King, then that's kinda what I want him to do at this point. Well, he really can't go for it because then I get his Phoenix. Damage buff? Oh, he did. Crap, I thought he wouldn't do that. Shoot. Dude. I'm disappointed. I didn't recognize that. I wish I had known he was doing it, or I would have just rushed his Phoenix. Well, that's fine, got his Aegis. Much damage on that as I could.
Let the world just rise.
And we're out.
You stop!
And we can get a rod. Oh, he got Thoth and not Soul Reaver? I thought he was already Soul Reaver. Time to get the regen. Going. I need to get that Phoenix as soon as possible. I'm feeling like the Titan might be actually easier to get than the Phoenix. I think I can do more damage to it. I got a lot of damage now. I might be able to just kill the Titan. Not the Titan, the Phoenix. Oh. Okay, screw it. I'm going. Yes, we got it. We got it. Nice.
Into a false sense of security.
Okay.
That's worth. If he gets my tower, I could care less. Really. We got the Phoenix down.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Can I chase him down? No. So I can keep him pressured.
What? 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 How did that not hit you? What the heck, dude?
Okay. Here we go. We got a red buff. I'm gonna kill him. Oh, I thought I cornered him. Hit him. Come on, regen. Oh, the Titan brings down walls. Forgot about that.
That's right. Lull them into a false sense of security.
Oh, the Titan completely reset? Really? That's dumb. Here's the problem. He has to be dead for me to end, basically. Well, or that, or I have to pressure him out so enough to where I have time to actually hit the Titan. My poly does a lot of damage to it, so.
Okay.
We can kill that fairly quickly if we pressure him out. I have to push here, otherwise I'm not going to get that Phoenix. Which sucks, because he's going to get the bull demon.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy field.
Back for the Titan. Wait, my two never went off. Did I reset it? No. Good. Okay. Alright, we got our hog next time. We can end this next time I do that.
So tiny, good. But so good.
He doesn't have enough time to push. So that means we keep our Phoenix too. So we did that perfectly. I can blink at him here if he does push for it.
So tiny but so good.
He's trying. Oh, I missed.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
He's alive, so back up. Good. Did what we needed.
Okay.
I'm gonna get as much regen as possible going. I'm gonna have to straight up backdoor this because I'm a guardian. I hate doing this, but like, damn. There's not a whole lot else I can do here. Oh, I forgot what button that thing was on. There, we ended it. Nice. For Ymir, we beat a Hobwa, guys. That is huge. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you did. And I will see you guys later for some more Duel.